I'm Hema Priya. On behalf of Sri Aurobindo Society, I welcome you all. In this video, I'm going to talk about New Age Experiential Innovative Ideas, which was compiled by Zero Investment Innovation for Education Initiatives, that is ZIIEI. So in this video, I'm going to share you a zero investment idea, which was brought up from the state Jammu and Kashmir. So innovative teacher will describe a case study called New Age Teaching Techniques. So every day if the teacher is teaching in the same way, the students will get bored. So it's the teacher's responsibility to make new techniques added to their teaching. So there comes an innovative idea, which is called, taking outdoor excursions, local excursions. So an excursion, when I talk about this excursion, I think it is the most practical way that students will explore in a practical way. So a student, a teacher wanted to make an activity. So before doing that activity, it's a teacher responsibility to intimate to all the parents through their calls or through the diary, in the homework diary. So they will be writing that tomorrow we will be taking your students to the local excursion. So we will be discussing about a lot of things all this information would be conveyed through phone or through emails. You know, this is the way the communication will be sent. The second thing is taking them out for a zoo. When they are attending a zoo, I think there will be a lot of, mammals. They will be seeing a lot of mammals, reptiles, birds, different types of animals. So, not only seeing them, there will be a board in the zoos. You know, what type of reptile it is, how it could be, what is their cultivation of food. So, there are a lot of things will be present in the notice boards, boards. So that information could be written. So it's the student's responsibility to write it. What are all they saw it. So that is called a local excursion. When they see things, okay, when we talk in the books, okay, this is a mammal. So this is how it, this is this much long. So once we teach and everything in the book, they don't get that much curiosity or they don't get that much excited. When you take out for an excursion and you say that, okay, this is what this is what I told you in the class. So when they see in the naked eyes, that is called a visual learning. When you see the things visually, you will learn them a lot. You know, what are their food habits or how much is their length, how much is their width. Everything they'll be learned very faster than in the books. So this is the one another way for, this is very quick way for learning for the visual learners. Not only that, it is also the responsibility to take them to the garden, farming garden, where cultivation of seeds, how do we eat, how do we plant trees. So there are some things which every student has to know, where we'll be getting food. So they have to see it. Okay, that is the visual thing. So the students has to go and see to the farm. They have to walk in those ground. So they have to see the things visibly, and from that they have to learn it. So while going and learning, exploring and learn about practical things, they will understand a lot more. Not only from the perspective of examination, they'll be learning better. Their lifelong learning, exploring things will also get improved. So this is the way you can take out students for the local excursion. You can also implement this excursion idea in your schools and in your classrooms. If you wanted to know more about our innovative ideas, you can subscribe to our channel called ZIIEI. If you're watching this video on the Facebook, make sure you like our page. Thank you so much.